It's 60 years, it's a long time, and yet it, to me everything seems like it happened yesterday. The pain will never go away. Hate, I don't have any. I don't hate anybody for doing what they did. It was a different generation. It's not fair to blame grandchildren for the deeds that their grandparents did. We just have to find a way to live in peace. Life is so short, and yet it's so beautiful and so wonderful. We achieved so much. When I come to this country and I see what Israel achieved in the 60 years, it's not even 60 years, it's only 58, the existence of Israel. And what a beautiful country it is.
Today, January 27th, on the 60th anniversary of the liberation of Auschwitz, is the first time that the entire world practically is noting the Holocaust, commemorating the Holocaust, and that represents, that together with the UN ceremony earlier this week, a major change in how the world relates to that watershed event in modern history, after which mankind is totally different.